things that will these users like you.
Do you want to learn how to manage your Zoho One application? Well, in these tutorials, we're going to show you exactly how you can do that and the most important ways to go about managing it. In today's tutorial, we're going to tell you what a light user is in Zoho One and how you can go about setting those up. So let's log in and get started.
All right, now that we're logged in, let's go ahead and head over to our user settings. So right now, that was the last one we were on. So what we're gonna do today is we're gonna add in a light user. As of this time, I believe Zoho is offering each Zoho One package to have 100 light users. So this means that those light users only have access to Zoho Mail, Zoho Work Drive, Zoho Connect, Showtime, Meeting, Click, Writer Sheet, and Show. So this actually gives you a decent amount of collaboration depending on some of these applications. I know we use this for our contractors. We have some contractors that are doing some work for us on our content side of things and managing a few of our other applications as well. So it allows them to access all of our Zoho applications pretty easily, and we can incorporate them into the team a lot easier, and they don't need access to every single application. So it's been really helpful, and I highly recommend checking it out for contractors when it comes to certain applications. So just as before, when we were adding in a user to your account, you just put in their information. The only difference is you select add as a light user this time, and you can change that to be any email that they have. So if they have a Gmail, if you want them to have one of your domain names like clientrick.co, then we could set that up. So for example, let's set up contractor Joe, and their email is contractorjoe@gmail.com. So we're gonna send out a notification to this light user that they can now access our account. So if we do that, we're gonna go through all of this, blah, blah, and we're gonna hit send. So if we add that in, then you'll see that we'll have a new user. So this invitation has been sent, done, and contractor Joe has now been created. So it's just pending over here. Now, right now we have this selected as external users. So we could go to click on the not joined yet, and we can see that they haven't joined yet. They're assigned to a couple apps. We can remind them that they do need to still join, or we can assign more applications to them out of these options. So it does give you a little bit of leeway if you need someone to access, let's say, your Work Drive folders. Maybe you want to bring them in on Zoho Click and have them chat with a team there as well. So there are a few options. Zoho Lite User can be quite beneficial, and then you can add them to a couple of your other applications and have them working in your systems as opposed to out of your system. So it makes it a little bit easier to work with. Anyways, I hope that's been helpful. Make sure that you subscribe to our channel below. We want to make sure this content is getting out to anyone who needs it. And by you subscribing, that definitely helps us, as well as liking and commenting on our videos. As always, feel free to join us on our other social platforms like Instagram and Facebook. We're building an awesome community, and we can't wait to have you there. Bye for now.